4 years ago, 18-year-old Baha Slim lost his right eye when he was shot during fighting between Israeli troops and Palestinians in the old city of Nablus. His older brother died in the fighting. Even though I lost my eyesight, the thing I worry about the most is my older brother, he says. I wore one of his old shirts to the hospital today. Now, thanks to a gift by this team of surgeons and New Jersey's Monmouth Medical Center, Slim is undergoing reconstructive surgery on his eye. In the first of two operations, doctors are removing a rib from his side and using it to mold a new eye socket.
It's definitely cutting edge, but these are some techniques that reconstructive surgeons use frequently.
The main reason for the surgery is to help him look a little more like he used to look.
Under the best of circumstances, his injuries will still be significantly noticeable. But we're hoping that he can go without a patch and walk down the street and not have people give him second looks.
There is another reason Slim wants to get rid of his eye patch. He wants to get a good job. With his brother gone, he says his family has fewer breadwinners, and he says his appearance has kept him from getting employment. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.